up to down, back to front. Okay? Clear lights. Properly mounted and secured to the cabin. No crack, no broke, no damage, and no missing bolts. Windshield. Properly mounted and secured to the cabin. Seal is in good condition. No losing parts, no cuffs, and no missing parts. No illegal sticker on windshield. I have one sticker, but this is totally legal and it's for suspension. It's up to date. Wipers, properly mounted secured to the cabin. Rubber is in good condition. No cuts, no fret, no damage. Mirrors, properly mounted secured to the cabin and to the door. No missing bolts or nuts. It's clean, no crack, and no broke. In both sides. Mirrors, properly mounted secured to the cabin. No crack, broke, or damage. In good condition. No missing bolts or nuts. The hood. Properly mounted and secured to the frame. No dents, no holes, and in good condition. Noise reel, properly mounted and secured to the hood. No missing bolts or nuts. It's clean, no crack, no broke, no damage. Reel, properly mounted and secured to the frame. No missing bolts. No crack, no broke, no damage, and I don't see any obstructions. Noise reel, in both sides. Properly mounted and secured to the hood. No crack, no broke, no damage. And I don't see any obstructions. Headlines. Properly mounted and secured to the hood. Proper clear color. No crack, no broke, no damage. In good condition. Signal lights. Proper amber color. No crack, no broke, no damage. And properly mounted and secured to the hood. Both of them. The other side. Signal lights. Also proper mounted and secured to the hood, proper amber color, no crack, no broke, no damage. Bumper, properly mounted and secured to the frame. It's plastic, no crack, no broke, no damage. No missing bolts. License plate, properly mounted and secured to the bumper. No missing bolts, all the bolts are tight. It's clean, visible, and no illegal stickers. Fog lights, properly mounted and secured to the bumper. No crack, no broke, no damage, and proper clear color. I don't see any leak, I don't see bubbles, and my truck is on level. Okay, now we open the hood. I check the latch, no fret, no cut, no damage, and it's in good working condition, and latch properly, in both sides. In this side, I also check the latch. No crack, no broke, no damage, the latch properly. Now I open the hood. I put the seat here. I open it, put my hand here. And I open like this. And I'm passing the side. AC blower. Properly mounted and secured to the cabin. It's plastic. No crack, no broke, no damage. Wires properly attached. No fret, no cut, and no damage. AC dry, properly mounted and secured to the cabin. Hoses, properly attached, and no cuts, no leaks. Cooling engine reservoir, properly mounted and secured to the cabin. It's plastic, no crack, broke, or damage. Proper level, no missing bolts or nuts. Cap is present and tight. I follow this hose, and it's properly mounted and secure. No bubbles, no cuts, no leaks. All the claps are present and tight. Radiator is properly mounted and secured to the frame. No illegal welds, no illegal repairs, and no leaks. In good conditions. Fan cover, properly mounted and secured to the radiator. No crack, no broke, no damage. In good condition. Fan, properly mounted and secured to the fan clutch. No crack, no broke, no damage. It's plastic and no missing blends. Fan clutch is belt driven and belt is no more than 3/4 inch of free play. In good conditions. Air ducts, properly mounted and secure. No cuts, no bubbles, and no leaks. All claps are present and tight. Turbo, properly mounted and secure to the engine. No illegal welds, no illegal repairs, and no leaks. Exhaust, properly mount and secure to the turbo. No dent, no leaks, and I don't see any black dots. I follow all, and it's in good working condition. Okay, now I follow the hose, the water hose, no leaks, no bubbles, no cuts, and I go to the water pump. Water pump is gear driven, is no illegal welds, no illegal repairs, and no missing bolts, no leaks. Oil filter, properly mounted and secured to the engine. Cap is present and tight, no leaks. Down, started, over there. Properly mounted and secured to the engine. Wires properly attached, no illegal repairs, and in good conditions. Frame, no illegal welds, no dent, no missing bolts or nuts, and in good working conditions. Washer fluid reservoir, properly mounted and secured to the cabin. Proper level, no missing bolts or nuts. Cap, present and tight. Now I go to the other side. Air filter, properly mounted and secured to the cabin. It's plastic, no crack, no broke, no damage. No missing bolts. Filter is clean. Now, air compressor, right there. Properly mounted and secured to the engine. No missing bolts or nuts. No illegal repairs. No leaks and in good conditions. Air governor, properly mounted and secured to the cabin. Hoses are properly attached. The air hoses, no leaks, no bubbles, and in good working conditions. Now, these two fuel filters, properly mounted and secure to the engine. It's tight and no leaks. I follow these hoses, that's the fuel hoses. They are properly mounted and secure, properly attached, no cuts, no bubbles, no leaks. And I arrive here to the fuel pump. Fuel pump is properly mounted and secured to the engine. No illegal welds, no illegal repairs, in good working conditions. Oil cap, present and tight. Oil distic, I take it out, I clean, I put it back, I take it out again, and I show that it's a proper level, and I touch the oil, and it's in good conditions, okay? I put it back. Then, alternator. Alternator is properly mounted and secured to the engine. Wires are properly attached. No fray, no cut, no damage. It's belt driven, and belt is no more than 3/4 inch of free play, and you touch, okay? Then, you follow this hose, that's the steering hose, and you are right to the steering pump. The steering pump is properly mounted and secured to the engine. No illegal repairs, no leaks, in good conditions. And this side, is the power steering reservoir, properly mounted and secured to the frame. It's plastic, no crack, broke or damage. Proper level, cap, present and tight. You follow this hose, and you arrive to the steering box or gearbox. Properly mounted and secured to the frame, no missing bolts or nuts, no illegal welds, no illegal repairs, and no leaks. Then, you check this one, the U-joints. Properly mounted and secured, no crack, no broke, no damage, full grease, and in good working conditions. Steering column, not dent, no illegal welds, no illegal repairs, and no more than 10 degrees for free play. Then you go down and you check this one. Pitman arm, drag link, upper and lower control, and the tire rod, all are properly mounted and secured with these castle nuts and cutoff pins. And you can check it. Everything looks in good conditions. Leaf pin handles, properly mounted and secure front and back. Leaf pins are properly mounted and secure, no illegal welds, no illegal repairs, and not dent. They are in good conditions. Saddle is properly mounted and secure to the axle with the U-bolts. U-bolts are properly mounted to the axle and not missing nuts. Axle is in good conditions, not dent, no illegal welds, no illegal repairs. Now you check the shock absorber. It's properly mounted and secure up to down. No dent, no leaks, and in good conditions. Air hoses or air brake hoses, no cuts, no bubbles, and in good conditions. Attached properly from the fitting to the chamber, to the brake chamber. Brake chamber, not dent, no leaks, and in good conditions. Push rod and slack adjuster, no more than 1 inch of free play with the brake release. Now you go in and you check the air drum, the brake drum. Properly mounted and secure, no dent, no illegal work, no illegal repairs. Brake leanings, also in good conditions, and at least 1/4 inch of thickness. In between, no debris. Now the tire. You check both sides, and you say no abrasion, no cuts, no bubbles, no leaks. Okay? No recap, at least 430 seconds, and brand new. Rim, properly mounted and secure. I don't feel that it's dent, no illegal wheels, and no illegal repairs. Looks in good conditions. All lug nuts are present and tight. I don't see any shiny lines or shaving metal that indicate loosening. Axle seat hoop, properly mounted and secure, no missing bolts, no leaks, proper level, and cap present and tight. Valve stand, no leaks, in good condition, and I check the pressure for my tire with my gauge. I follow the instruction from the manufacturer. In this case, 110. Finished.